It's knowing what they want of me that scares me. It's knowing, having followed, I must lead. It's knowing that each person there compares me to those in my past whom I now succeed. But how can whatever I do for them now be enough? Enough.
Instead of this ragged concoction of thread, but may you be moved by its desperate beauty to give us new life. For we'd rather be dead than live in the squalor and shame of the slave. To the dance, to the dance.
Are wild and almost beyond my fulfillment, but they won't.